Hello, my fellow smug ones. What oh dear, Boris. You haven't been visiting anything dodgy, have you? Let's begin. Okay, this story is from The Sun, and it says, a government website has shown pornographic and racy photos featuring Megan Barton Hansen and others. The Department for Transport site published adult material alongside images of Love Island star, who's 27. Well, if that's the government's new way of getting people to visit their sites, then I'm definitely up for that. Although if it isn't, that's quite embarrassing, isn't it, Boris? It's probably just another thing to add to the list. The page usually features business plan documents and statistics on driving tests, fit speed and fines, and transport data. But to be honest, they're a bit boring, aren't they? So it's no wonder they want to spice it up a bit. I wonder what site will be next. Maybe the DVLA, because that will certainly get people to revise for their tests, won't it? The abandoned gov.uk domain is no longer used by the Department of Transport, and it is unclear if hackers hijacked the page. A spokesman for the Department of Transport said, a disused domain page of the Department for Transport's gov.uk site has been used. Well, if it's disused, then how come they just didn't delete it full stop? Because, you know, hacks can happen, like this one, maybe. Because to be honest, I don't think the images have sprung on there themselves, did they? No information or data has been lost or compromised. The website address has since been permanently deleted, and it was first noticed by the website The Crow, which suggested that someone may have redirected the address to a page hosting adult material. But the page featuring links to smutty material was still able to be viewed today. Well, it seems like that government spokesman probably needs to check his facts a little bit better, although in general they appear to have a problem, don't they, with that? Especially where the C word that YouTube doesn't like us to use comes to mind. YouTube's algorithm thinks you'd like to see one of these videos next, so let me know if it's right.